think?
Exciting, bro. I thought he won. Thought
we all did.
Off, man.
But it's boxing.
Way, it was a good scrap, man.
Everybody saw you won. Did you see him win? Pita, you were there. What do you think? What happened over there in his fight?
What do you mean?
I saw him win.
Yes, it's weird.
Did the referee, judges need glasses? I mean, the judges?
Second time already, but
it happens. Part of life.
Yeah. You're going against the...
You're fighting four people, not one.
Yeah, you're fighting the promoter's guy, so stuff like that. Fucking hot over here.
They need to put respect on your name, as they say in the streets.
Hopefully they do after this one.
Hey, fucking...
Still a champ, bro.
Let's go, champ. But yeah, Louie, you did good. You keep shocking the world. You keep the win, lose, or draw. They want to see you.
Okay, I'm down for any challenge.
Would you ever do MMA?
No, I would never do MMA. That's too hard on the body, right there. That's too hard.
Would you ever do MMA? You ever did high school wrestling or something?
And got better?
I wrestled a couple times.
And you good?
I never wrestled I actually was on a wrestling team, yeah.
You what?
But I went to practice, I was in practice with them.
That's cool, I didn't know that. Espino does wrestling in high school. You know, in the MMA, I think wrestling is very important.
Yeah.
Khabib.
I think the two most important things in UFC is wrestling and boxing.
Jiu-jitsu too.
I think so. I don't know.
So that's it. What did your dad tell you after all that?
My dad was pissed. Yeah. My dad was pissed. And then the next day we watched it. Yeah. We watched it in the morning and he's like, getting mad on maybe some of the things I did wrong.
What are announcers saying? Because when I watched, I was in an arena, so I didn't have the audio up.
They were speaking back and forth.
Yeah.
But
it's all good. It's all a good experience.
Yeah.
Brian, you see his fight? What did you think?
I'm fucked up.
Have you sparred him ever?
Yeah.
What makes him so good?
His heart, his will.
He was one of the first people that messaged me after the fight.
What did he tell you?
He's like, bro, he's like, that's fucking bullshit. He's like,
that was pissed. That's
gonna
happen.
Listen, you can't. There's some stuff that's out of your control, right?
Yeah.
So if you can't control it, you just roll with it. Yep. You're not the judge. You do your part. The fans. You can't cheat the fans. Look at Bam, ready to go. He's ready to fight tonight. 126.
146.
146? No. That's a trip that they fought in the amateurs. He's like 6'5".
Yeah.
And he's like, well, how tall are you, Bam?
Like
5'4". 5'4".
That's me and Virgil. I'm 126, he's 147.
And you fought him in amateurs?
He's fucking huge. So,
you fought him in amateurs?
Yeah, I fought him in amateurs.
Did you know he fought Bam in amateurs?
Who?
Your brother.
Oh, yeah.
I'm surprised. And then he beat Bam? That was... That's very impressive. No, that's impressive. You're not just being nice.
Huh?
I said you're not just being nice. It happens. At least you're honest.
Yeah.
Why is it?
You like them?
Yeah, exactly.
For now, first round, stop.
Well, Emmanuel Stewart says first round knockouts don't count. You can catch someone cold.
Yeah, you catch someone cold. It's not that they don't count at all, but it happens.
Listen, I've seen sometimes you're in the locker room, Pita. I think with Jackson, you barely put on the gloves.
Yeah, and they
got Robert.
I did 30 seconds.
Of not even. And then let's go. And then after the fight, cut your wristband, go home.
Yeah. Don't be easy like that. That'll be easy nice work.
What's your next fight that you're going to?
Next week.
Josh
and Raymond.
Raymond Murataya, very talented. Future world. Also, it's funny because Jeffy is the biggest 130 on the planet. There's no other 130 in his size. And the reach is, he can stand in this corner and hit someone coming out. But Ray has to be the biggest 135 in the world. He walks around 190.
Sparring Mosito his whole camp.
How do you spar a very big 147 and you're fighting 135?
That's how.
So when do we get to see Murataya against the Tank?
By the end of next year, Ray Murataya will be in the top 5 at 135. Top 10 for sure.
So everybody save this video. Save the clip.
By the end of next year, Ray Murataya will be in that list.
So he's going to be up there with Teofimo. How about him and Devin Haney? Do you like to fight?
Yes, all of them.
What about Devin Haney Gamboa, Pita?
Devin Haney Gamboa.
50-50?
Fight sucks. And it's like the Crawford versus Cobra fight. The fight sucks because I think Crawford and Devin Haney are that good. they should be fighting better opposition.
Stephen A. Smith said that the most exciting fighter in boxing is Terrence Crawford. And number two is
Fury. Exciting? No. Most talented, maybe.
He said exciting. But he doesn't know boxing.
Yeah.
If I ask Stephen A. Smith, name one opponent of Crawford, I don't think he can name one. It's like if you ask me who plays for Chivas, I don't know.
Chivas?
Yeah.
They all suck.
They all suck.
Number one's right here.
But Stephen A., I don't think he knows boxing.